To me, being an American is being and feeling free. Every day, we get to go home to our family, and we get to pick what sports we want to play. Also, we have our own education. None of this would be possible if it weren't for our troops, risking their lives around the world.
To be an American isn't just a name or ethnicity. Being an American means a lot more than that. It means always having someone put their life on the line to save yours, leaving their family and friends to fight for your safety, freedom, and rights, even though they only know a select few that they're doing it for. Being an American means being entitled to my own opinion and being able to speak it without feeling unsafe or pressured to think something that I don't want to. Special thanks to the troops for fighting for us. We appreciate it and we love you.
The feeling of being American doesn't come from the outside world, it comes from our hearts. We were born into a life that not very many people are lucky enough to receive. Here, your dreams don't only have to be in your head. I think being an American is all about realizing and taking advantage of the freedom we hold in the palms of our hands, thanks to the troops and the risks that they take every day. This is the land of the free and the home of the brave. We dream the impossible, but we fight for what could be the possibilities.
To be an American means that I have freedom. The United States is a very blessed country because of the service our soldiers do for us and the types of freedoms we have. Our soldiers are away from their families for months and years just to fight for our country. I am very thankful for these things every day. I'm very blessed because of their service. I'm a proud American because of how much work and dedication they put for us every day. Without our soldiers, our country would be devastated. Thank you for your service.
Being an American to me means that I am free. It means I can say the Pledge of Allegiance. It means you can say whatever you like. Being an American is something to be proud of.
To me, being American means being free. It also means you can live a free life. We also have good education. Being an American is something to be proud of. Thank you for your service.
Being an American to me is having the right to speak out and do what I want to. I am very thankful to the brave soldiers who risked their lives to let me live like this. I sometimes take life for granted, but some people have it a lot worse. I should think of them when I think I have it bad. Thanks, Trump.
What does it mean to be an American? Well, it means to be truly free. America has many freedoms that we live every day, speak with freedom, practice our religion with freedom, assemble with freedom. Our Constitution protects those rights, so we live the life as we know today. That is also why millions of our troops are overseas to fight for our freedom and to continue to live the way we live today. We are free, we are strong, we are Americans.
What I think means to be an American is all of us American citizens are family. We are a dysfunctional family, but we are still family. We never really realize how lucky we are to live, to have freedom, to have rights. We are a democracy. The people make America. We all work hard for what we believe in. If someone disagrees on something, then that one person will make sure everyone hears them. They're most likely boycott or protest. But other than that, being an American is a true gift, and so is life. And I want to thank our troops for giving us our freedom.
Being an American means we have freedom. Right now there's a soldier on duty in Afghanistan, South Korea, other parts of the world, protecting our freedom 24/7. I'm glad to be an American because soldiers every day protect us from the Taliban, North Korea, other terrorist operations in countries. After high school, I will join you in protecting your freedom.
What it means to be an American is having many freedoms that many other countries are unfortunate not to have. Being an American means being safe and protected, knowing that I can do or be anything I want, and knowing that my future can be anything I want it to be. Being an American means to be united as one nation under whatever deity you choose to worship or political party you represent, and living the dream that our ancestors had when they first arrived.
I'm Annie, and being an American to me is being free and having the responsibility to better protect our country. Also loving other Americans around us, for they are too Americans as well. I believe it's my responsibility to make our country a better, safe place and more loving.
To be an American is to be proud of your country, to have rights and freedoms that most people do not, and to take pride in your country. Being an American is a great honor that I wish people in other countries could have. We don't have to worry about being unprotected because we know that there are brave men and women overseas fighting for our protection, safety, and freedom.
America has lots of freedoms. Our army risks their lives every single day to make sure that we keep those freedoms. Thanks, guys.
To be an American means much more than many things. Being American means that you have the right to feel safe at all times. It means that you can speak your mind without being judged. Being an American gives you the right to follow your dreams. And the pride of being an American is all thanks to our troops.
To me, being an American is very important. We have so many freedoms in a government that looks after and protects us. Being American gives you an opportunity to achieve great things, such as having a family, a house, a job, rights, freedom, and acceptance of diversity. Not many other countries have these freedoms. They have a dictatorship that is very controlling and limiting, and that is why I love and I am proud to be American.
Being an American means that I'm free. It means that I'm free to do whatever I want at any time of the day. It means that I can speak up to something that I disagree with. That I don't need to worry about my government saying that I can't do something because I'm free. That is what being an American means. I thank the men and women who protect that every day.
What does it mean to be a true American? A true American is a person who takes pride in who they are and what they are a part of. He or she will help America when there is a time of crisis and constantly remains loyal to the country. And he or she will remain faithful to their obligations as a U.S. citizen. A true American also listens and respects its leaders, even if he or she does not always agree with them. These are some of the many traits that a true American possesses.
Being an American means to be free. It means that I can wake up and do what I want without any troubles getting in my way. It means that I have the right to express myself in any way I want. It means that I have the right to say what's on my mind without letting judgments get to me. That is why I'm proud of being an American.
To be an American is being free, independent, while also being proud of being a united country. As Americans, we are lucky to have freedom and express what we believe in and fight for what we think is right. As a person who came to this country when I was younger, I have different perspectives than others do. I feel lucky to be in a country where I can be proud to be living in a great place. Living in America means I can express what I believe in, practice whatever religion I want, going out knowing I have equal rights as a person. I can say that I and many others are proud of having liberty and freedom, justice and loyalty. A true American isn't necessarily somebody that is born here, but someone who fights for America and has pride for living here.
To be an American means to have freedoms that no other country has, to live in a home where we know that we will not be harmed, to have a government that listens to its people, to celebrate our birthdays and holidays in peace, and where we are allowed to practice whatever religion we choose. This is what it means to be American.
What it means to be American is the right to be free and express yourself as an individual. Freedom is the very thing the military is fighting for right now. Expressionism is the thing that allows us to make this video for you. I wish you luck in your fight for our freedom, for the country, and I thank you for all that you have done.
To me, being an American means standing up for what we believe in. It means that we can enjoy a safe night's sleep in our house. It also means we can live freely every day of our lives. All this is possible only because of the troops that have defended us and that are defending us now.
For me, being an American is being free, being myself, and being virtuous. I am proud of all the privileges that the United States has given me. And I am able to come to my president and choose the future. And I will also have
we as Americans have the ability to prosper. We set standards not just in innovation but in inequality. We have what all other countries want in democracy. Our struggles are the world's struggles. We are the strongest country for a reason. Education, military, industry are second to none. proud of the fact that we live in one country and we'll see in the future.
We are blessed to live in a country that allows growth. We can start life with no money, but when we die, we can have the world. History has proven when the American people are called upon, we respond with pride and dignity. The country was built to last with three words: the life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
I think being an American is an honor because we can wake up, go about our day, and go to sleep knowing that we are safe and protected because of the soldiers, men and women, that are so brave and don't even know us but love us enough to fight for us and all, for all the privileges we are lucky enough to have. We can say what we want and do what we want, and that is amazing.
To most people, being an American is just an everyday thing. But deep down, being an American is a life changer. America is different from every country out there. Most countries don't nearly have as many rights as we do. But without our military, we wouldn't have any of these rights. I think the rights we have make being an American special.
I'm proud to be an American because I am allowed to believe in what I want to believe in without the government telling me otherwise. I have the right to do and say as I want because of the First Amendment. I am able to sleep peacefully at night without worrying about a terrorist attack thanks to the soldiers who are in combat fighting overseas. I am proud to call myself a citizen of the United States.
What does it mean to be an American? To me, it means a lot to be an American. American people have the most rights in the world. We have the best army and we are a free country. A lot of people say we are the most powerful country in the world, and I believe that. I am so very grateful that our troops are fighting for us and risking their lives every day. Being an American means we can live how we want to live and nobody can tell us different. I'm so happy to be living in America and I wouldn't trade it for anything else in the world.
America is the best country in the world. For one, we have freedom. America has more freedom than any other country in the world, including the two biggest freedoms, which are speech and religion. A lot of other countries don't get to have those rights. It is the youngest, most powerful, and respected country in the world. It is the land of prosperity and opportunity.
To be an American to me means that I am free, that when I grow up I can pick the job I want, also have a good education. It means that I can say the Pledge of Allegiance, that I can have vote for the president. Also that I have rights that cannot be broken or overruled. For years, the United States has been attracting immigrants from a variety of different countries, races, and religions to come live in a land full of freedom and opportunity. These people were looking for religious rights and privileges. Being an American means much more than living in the United States. Along with the name comes a number of different benefits such as freedom of speech to express your own opinion, freedom of religion, and equality for all, races, religion, and status.
Being American means many things. It means having freedoms, duties, and living in the greatest country in the world. When you're an American, you know that you're always protected by the armed forces and that you can do whatever you want. This is what being an American means. God bless you.
To be an American means a lot to me.
Being an American to me means to live in a country with freedom of speech, where all the media and creativity collide, creating new ideas and remaking old ones. And almost everything is connected to the internet, and art is a thing that'll never end or ever get old. I thank you for joining the army, protecting our country, so that I can become a better artist someday. I know that I shouldn't be complaining about the little things in life, and I should start thanking people who fought for our freedom. Thank you.
Being an American is having freedom to having the ability to move and think freely and not have someone telling you what to think or do. I have the rights to go out and play sports when I want. I have a choice to choose what I want to do in my future. I can be myself when I want to. I can have my own personality. To the soldiers, you guys have the choice to follow the same path as everyone else and just be a normal citizen. But you chose the risk to risk your life to serve our country and join the fight to keep us Americans like us safe. Thank you.
Not many countries have nicknames like the Land of Opportunity or the Home of the Brave, but we do. And even though people sing our national anthem before every kickoff and drop of the puck, I don't think Americans listen to the words or understand how meaningful they are. I think being an American is something I should be extremely proud of, and I think being an American means having freedom and being grateful that we have brave and amazing men and women every day that fight for us, and that's something I'm really lucky to have.
I'm an American. It is a privilege and an honor that is taken for granted every day. So I want to say thank you to all the soldiers who've risked their lives to give me this right. I don't think people think outside of their bubbles or think of how great Americans have it. Everyone is guilty of it and everyone does it, but sometimes it is good to stop and think that I am so lucky to be an American. I have freedoms and rights that people in other countries would dream and wish about having. So to me, being an American means the world.
What does it mean to be an American? Being an American means that I have freedom. I have the privilege to wake up and go to school, to get a job, and to get married. I take something so simple as going to school for granted every day. I would like to thank the men and women who risk their lives for us every day. Thank you.
Being an American isn't just living in America. There are many soldiers fighting for our rights and freedom that most other countries don't have. Being an American gives us many rights, like being able to speak our own opinions. I would also like to thank all the troops who are risking their lives to protect our country.
Being an American to me means that we are free. We have the most freedom in the world. We do whatever we want pretty much. We have this freedom because of the thousands of men and women that risk their lives every day for us. We have all of our rights to do what we please because of those men and women. We have the freedom to speak our minds because they fight for that right. We are the most free country in the world because of our troops that fight to keep it that way. We take it for granted because we don't even realize that they're there. And being American is being a part of something greater than myself. It is contributing to a legacy of resilience and strength. It is knowing that I am free in spirit in every other way, free thanks to the efforts and lives of my fathers before me. It is being unyielding and strong. It is knowing that the sky is the limit. America was created to be free and a haven for all. It is upholding those values. Being American is cherishing the present, solemnly remembering the past, and having hope for the future.
Hi, I'm Maria. And I think that being an American is a privilege that we have thanks to the thousands of people that were the founders of America and the many men and women who continue to keep that name safe for us today. Overall, I think that being an American means that we respect and take an honor in what we are given, and we are thankful for what our past Americans have done for us.
Being an American means we have equal and fair rights. I'm proud to be an American because we have freedom and everyone can be who they want to be. We have a fierce and brave military that fights for our freedom and keeps our country safe. I appreciate everything that the military does for us. I'm proud to live in this protected country with the government that backs up. Being an American means you have pride in your country and pretty much everything about it.
What does it mean to be American? America is a place where diversity is the nationality. No matter where you are from, if you live in America, you are considered an American. As American citizens, we have the freedom of being ourselves, which I think is most important. Being an American does not mean eating American foods or doing American things, but living your life to the fullest every day and helping others even if you do not wish to. It means we are united as one under whatever circumstances that lie beneath. We should be proud of what we have accomplished and appreciate what those accomplishments have given us. Mostly, knowing that we are protected every day from the brave men and women who fight for our country is what makes me a proud American citizen.
To be an American means a lot. I love being American because we are protected by our troops. The pride that we have for our country is unbelievable. For our troops to fight to keep us safe is amazing. They are risking their lives to keep America safe so I can sleep in my house at night. Overall, I would rather be an American than anything else in the world. I love our country.
To me, being an American means a couple of things. For one, it means that I can feel safe and protected. I can also voice my opinion and it will be heard because I have the right to speak my mind. Finally, I know there are dedicated men and women fighting for our freedom and safety every day. This makes me feel like a proud American. I'm thankful to be able to live in America where it means so much to be a citizen of the country.
It means a lot to me to be an American. First of all, my family and I are safe. There are people who risk their lives for us all over the world. They are some of the bravest people ever. I also have the